Here we are at Snowberry Way, walking in the front door. So you have a tiled entryway here, opens to the main living room. That's the rest of the entryway. Kitchen. So that tile floor continues in here. We've got the dining area, you can see outside there. Gas range, stainless appliances. Cool. So the tile floor continues into the dining area here. And you've got this fireplace that kind of separates the dining from the living space. And then access out to the deck. I'll do separate outside shots for you guys. So going around the fireplace. This is the living area. So in here you've got wood floors. Big beams up to the ceiling. And give you an idea of your views from here. So you look down over the golf course. This is a Keystone golf course. So kind of filtered mountain views through the trees there. Okay, so back entry, going down the hallway. We've got one bedroom here. It's like a full bed in here right now. Closet, dresser, carpeted. Hall bath. Double vanity, tile shower with a stained glass window in there. And then another bedroom right next door to that. It's like a queen bed. The neighbor's house is outside there. Dresser, closet. And then the master. So you have a main floor master here. Walk-in closet, small walk-in closet. And then from here you have access out onto the deck as well. And then two views kind of overlooking that same area. And then the bathroom, got tile floors, double vanities again. And then in here you have an open shower window. And then the water closet separate. Sorry, it's kind of dark in there. There is radiant heat in the floor in the bathroom. I can feel it there. Okay, so we're back out in the hall now. Living area. I'm gonna go downstairs. Carpeted staircase. You land on tile floor. So over here to the left, we have the bunk room. So big space. And then this looks out the same side of the house as the master, so out towards the golf course. bath. And then this little kind of, I guess it'd be a laundry folding area. You got laundry in the closet right behind you here. So stairs again, going to the right now, is another kind of hangout area. You've got a bar and this wood wall. TV. And here you're under the deck, so you're looking out that same side of the house. Probably get pretty good afternoon light in here, especially in the winter, or in the summer rather, when the sun's really far north. So like I said, we'll do some outdoor shots in a minute. And then this separate little like office room could also be a bedroom because it does have a closet and an egress. It's a hot tub outside. And then your utilities are off the corner here. And this house has a huge storage. So it's dirt floor, pretty common, but all sorts of storage. All right. So that brings you back out. And I'll do some outside footage for you guys here.